Seisan. Body turn with foot shift back for come up. Same time. Shift forward. More of the break. Chodan. Turn around. Zenkoku dachi. Yuji oke. More of the shuto. Uchi. Open foot. And step out. Your feet are motodachi, or also called ukidachi. Wider, longer than a cat stance. 50-50 weight. This is aishi uke like this. Back hand goes behind like this. Right. Also can be done this way. Okay. Turn, flip the hand out, turn over, grip. Pull in. Be careful not to do this. Don't just flip the hand over. Here, it goes out to the side, flips over, and you show this opening to the front, pull it in. Neko ashi dachi. Step forward, hand goes up, grab, ready for back fist, pull in. Foot in the back comes in, as you strike back fist. Slide back out, drop the hand, chudanuke. Shift your weight, step over, shift your weight again, see the back heel starts to come up, kick, step down, barai, suke, chudanuke.